got my bag right.
We'll be rock stars, we race cop cars. We smoke weed, sip lean, and we pop bars. Yeah, all black hoodie, I don't fit no Gucci. More money, more people gon' sue me. I'ma end up in the feds. Somebody will shoot me. Buried me in the garden next to all of the new weed. I'm a legend with the bag. I'm in Spain with the lemon jello. $1 million for a cut. Yeah, that's real De Niro. You see the way the money pile got them tripping out. I checked in, rolled a joint, then they kicked me out. A few things in life I can never live without.
I only spent like I only spent like 30 cents.
You got a little bit of spillage here.
I'm learning my lesson. Another 30 cents.
Yeah, TV, morning.
Yeah, dude, what's up?
I think you'd be able to toss off this thing.
Yeah.
The triple step up, for sure.
Especially at the outside, yeah, and there.
Oh, he made it. Yeah, that's the first one to made it. Yeah, watch this guy hit it. Dude, you'll for sure be able to toss out of that thing.
Thanks, KTM Factory Edition. I'm definitely not factory, but I'm feeling like it. Hey, I am 30 plus class now, so the back guys always have a factory edition, so I guess I'm in there.
You just hit me up and like, I'm not gonna make it, I go extra. I'm like, someone's just done it.
But it feels like it's just me and her in the room. I'd rather.
These things look sick, huh? They almost look as good as a Cali.
Almost. Not quite.
Jeremy has no excuse to learn tricks. It comes to double grab holes. This is a factory freestyle edition.
It's easy. That's all I got right there.
That's all you need.
What's old guy problem.
Yeah, what's the secret?
Freeze 3000, CBDMD.com. Hit him up.
I got him getting like tennis elbow and it fucking kills, but. This shit feels way better when I have it on there.
The devil in my phone, he wanna talk. But I'm not really up for conversations. I can't have my cake and eat it too. I just gotta make a reservation.
Little short.
I got stuck like Jeremy's belly.
Flames everywhere, I see Satan. Demons try to run up in my spot a lot. Really, really running out of patience. Timing, all about timing. Sit back in my chair, relaxing and reclining. He has not a care in the world, no, I'm lying. Taking all these mans to the face, get me flying. Taking all these mans to the face, get me dying. Smoke to my mind frying. Andre, high and crying. None of pain while Oxy and Dior, yeah, pricey. Shoes like Tupac Shakur, no iced tea. Givenchy, Louis V, double V, icy. Wedding ring, better things, better half wifey. Only things numbing me from this hard life. Devil in my phone, he wanna talk. But I'm not really up for conversations. I can have my cake and eat it too. I just gotta make a reservation. Chilling in my head, but it's hot. Flames everywhere, I see Satan. Demons try to run up in my spot a lot. Really, really running out of patience.
You go outside or inside? Let's do it, and then we'll just roll up. You don't have to step over the top. Just jump to the top of this one, it'll be way smoother. Way more flow. Jack's really good.
How's that step up?
This thing's like third everything I have.
Really?
Yeah.
Looks sick.
What happens
though.
When you get old?
Back on those LBs.
I was gonna say it's that extra weight down there.
Just trying to get traction, man. My bike's so goddamn fast.
Definitely ain't spinning your tire with that belt.
No, not at all. Hard on that thing, dude.
Yeah,
I saw you cased it once when you whipped it. Like how you went to the right.
Yeah, I scrubbed it at the same time.
Yeah.
And I like didn't get the pop, so I like opened up early. And, like, I made it, but it was just, I was lower than I expected.
Well, and you're pushing through everything with stock suspension right now. Is C10 back today?
Ooh, C10 back today. Shout out to my boys from CPP over here. And all the dudes over at Classic Truck.
Let's play Snoop Dogg.
I don't even smoke like that, but
oh yeah,
I have been the past couple of days. Fuck it. I said this kush is gonna take me away. Where?
I
just
went to the
camera
that I knew all the stuff.
I said this.
Yeah,
kush.
And then, jeez, I've seen you at the cruise too. You drove there. I don't know what you're doing, but hey. When you're doing backflips, I guess brakes don't matter all that much. You don't need them. So what we did to get you to stop is we went with CPP's 13-inch rotor and dual piston caliper. It's a huge caliper, ton of clamping force, especially with a big truck. You're gonna really stop easy. And the rear 12-inch rotor, single piston caliper with a built-in e-brake. That way you're gonna get no brake knockback from, especially with a 12 or 10 bolt axle.
Yeah.
You get a little bit of slop there, especially the older they get.
Yeah.
So we did all new brake lines, which it needed. Let's drop it down. I'll show you what we did underneath the hood. All right. So under here, we went with our hydro stop. This is a CPP product also with a dual master cylinder. Prop valve for the rear. Again, all new hard lines even up to this point. This is all hydraulic, runs through the power steering pump. No more vacuum operated booster.
Nice.
And you are gonna love the way this feels.
It makes it look so much cleaner in here too.
It is cleaner.
That other setup was so janky.
Yeah. You're gonna like it. And you know, all new hydraulic lines. Everything, you know, from start to finish on the brakes are brand new.
Duh.
So I'm gonna shut the hood. I'm gonna put the wheel on this thing because I want to see you driving.
Yeah, I want to feel the brakes when I actually hit them.
Awesome.
Feels so weird. I haven't driven this thing in so long.
Yeah, we've had it for a while.
It's crazy. Like just driving out of there, the pedal's just right there.
I just want to get the first stop at it.
No way. Dude, that is insane. It feels like my normal car.
Yeah.
And it stays
I'll
straight.
Hop right here.
Lucky I got brakes.
Right?
And no license plate.
So you can still modulate them, you know, good. These are really, I mean, these are about the most assisted brakes you're gonna get
really?
As far as helping you stop, yeah.
Yeah.
And if you want, I'm like, when we get back, maybe your last stop, really get on them.
Yep, just to
see what
see?
It does.
Okay.
Yeah.
I would have never been able to stop for this light like that, dude. Wow. It's crazy what brakes will do, huh?
When they're working?
Dude, it's insane. Like, it would be to the floor, and, yeah. And I'd be like, oh, shit. I'd, like, have to pump it a little bit, yeah. Too. Like, dude.
I mean, there were brake leaks.
There was?
Yeah, and then you had that knockback. Yeah, this right rear drum was leaking really bad.
Yeah, it feels like I'm driving, like, my Sprinter van with the brakes right now. It's just right there, like, no hesitation, no... Dude, the pedal's right there when you need it.
Yeah. And then the brakes are going through the power steering pump and your steering's still real nice and smooth.
Yeah, I like that.
Right there.
I got brakes now. I can go fast.
You can do
stop.
Whatever you want now.
Dude, it's night and day. It's like not even a comparison. It's like you said, I didn't have... Hear what? That I actually have brakes now? Dude, it's insane.
Is he lying?
No, dude.
Is there any cracks in the windshield?
My head almost went through it the first time.
My head almost went through it the first time.
It is crazy how good the brakes are now.
No, I think he was a little hesitant at the first stop.
Yeah, I was. I was like, let me feel this
dude,
real quick.
I don't know, man.
Then the last one, I like sped up to the light when it turned red and slammed the brakes on.
What? I said this push is gonna take me away. I said this push is gonna take me away. I don't need nothing but a pound with a light. Take me away, nigga, sitting on flight. Sky high, smoking in the peak.